Good morning, children. Hope you're all fine and enjoying your learning and doing the worksheets given in the description box. Wild animals. Today we will learn about wild animals. Wild animals are those animals which live on its own without any help from people. They find their own food, shelter, and water in natural surroundings. These animals make their homes in forests or jungles. Children, today we will learn about few wild animals. Tiger. This is a tiger. It lives in a forest. It has a strong body covered with light brown fur and black straight lines. It hunts other animals for food. It lives in jungles. It is our national animal. Lion. This is a lion. It has a strong body covered with brown coat and the head is covered with long brown fur. It hunts other animals for food. It is stronger than other wild animals. Hence, it is known as King of the Jungle. Elephant. This is an elephant. It is the largest land animal with a very long nose called trunk. It uses trunk to pick up food, drink water, or lift things. It has two curved white tusks, has large floppy ears, and four long, strong, thick legs. Fox. This is a fox. It has a sharp nose, pointed ears and a long bushy tail. It eats dead animals or hunts small animals. Deer. This is a deer. It is a grass-eating animal. It runs very fast. Its body is covered with short brown fur. The deer has horn-like structures on its head, known as antlers.
बेर
दिस इज अ बेर इट इज अ लार्ज एनिमल द बॉडी इज कवर्ड विथ लॉन्ग ब्लैक फर द फेस रिजेंबल्स लाइक अ डॉग इट लिव्स इन फॉरेस्ट दे लव ईटिंग फिश एंड हनी Kangaroo. This is a kangaroo. They hop on their back legs. They carry their young ones or babies in the pouch that is on their stomach. Giraffe. This is a giraffe. It is the tallest animal. It has long legs and tall neck, which enables them to eat leaves on the trees. Rhinoceros. This is a rhinoceros. It eats grass and plants. It has a horn on its nose. It has thick, short legs. It lives in forest. Cheetah. This is a cheetah. It is a long-legged animal. Which enables them to run very fast. They are the fastest land animals. Monkey. This is a monkey. It is known for running and leaping through trees. It is a very clever animal. Their body is covered with short brown fur. They move in groups. Zebra. This is a zebra. It has white and black stripes on its body. It eats grass. It lives in forest. Orals. Answer the following questions. Which is our national animal? The tiger is our national animal. Which animal is the king of the jungle. The lion is the king of the jungle. Which animal jumps from tree to tree? The monkey jumps from tree to tree. Which is the largest land animal? The elephant is the largest land animal. Which is the fastest land animal? The cheetah is the fastest land animal. Which animal has a long neck? The giraffe has a long neck. Children, hope you enjoyed learning about wild animals as much as I did. Now this is your activity. Paste the pictures of the wild animals you have learned in your GK classwork book. Also, post me your video of identifying the wild animals you have learned.
Bye-bye.